Yo guys, what is up? And today I haven't been doing video in a long time, and I know I haven't done a video in a long time. So what I decided is I was going to make a video today, and something that came all the way from Japan. Oh my boy, oh my god. Okay, so this came all the way from Japan. Yeah. Let me bring this back. You can see all of it. This is the Ash versus Team Rocket the deck thing. You could only get this in Japan. Back here. But in the package, for some reason, came a free gift that came with these two Japanese cards, Ariados and Bronzor. I don't know what that's from, but anyways, we're gonna crack into this and see what is on the inside. I don't want to ruin the box completely. I might have to. Could just have easily. This would have been a lot easier option just to peel the tape off. Alrighty, we're gonna get that open right there. And boom, whoa, it is out. Here's what it looks like. I'm going to drop that down. I'll show you this. Let's get this open. Here's the Rotom-Dex coin. Camera to focus. Focus. So that's what it looks like. Very, very shiny. Very shiny. We have the two GX counters. Two of those. And then we have, oh my god, we have the two decks. Team Rocket's Mimikyu and Ash's Pikachu. Oh my god. Oh, the hype is real, boy. And then we got some stuff in here, it looks like. I mainly just want to get to the decks. Here's like a pamphlet, I guess. This kind of shows you how to play the game. Here's the mat. I'll fold it up. Here are the damage counters. So, poison, burn. If I'm not mistaken, I might be wrong. Might just be an idiot. This is also a little bit of a instruction guide. Oh, that's actually a pretty cool picture. On the back, we got that. So with that all aside, let's crack into these decks and see what's on the inside. Oh boy. I almost don't want to open this because just of how awesome this is. I must open. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Calm back. So here is the Ash's Pikachu deck. So, woo, we have Ash's Pikachu. GX. Come on, camera, focus. God. There. Yeah, that's really cool. That is, Alright. We have Rowlet. Kind of cool, there's a little Pikachu there. We got Togedemaru. Playing Pikachu. Ooh, a Tapu Koko. Ooh, Rockruff. Looks like there's gonna be a Lycanroc. Hide all those cards. Ooh, another Rockruff. And there it is, oh my god, Lycanroc. That is a sick looking card. That is cool. Tauros? A young goose. Is there Gumshoes? Another young goose. Oh my god, there's a Gumshoes. Oh my god. And there's two. There's two Gumshoes. There's an energy retrieval, a potion, a switch, Pokeball, another Pokeball. I believe this is called Ash's Friendship. I'm not mistaken. So that's what I've heard. And we've got some electric energy and some fighting. Energy there. Oh, damn. So that is the Ash's Pikachu deck. That just some good cards in there. All right, on to the Team Rocket's Mimikyu. Start speeding things up a little. Alright. Okay. Sorry. Alrighty. Just take a look at this beautiful card. Ash's Mimikyu GX. Such an amazing card. A Marini. I think Toxapex is the one. Fruxious. Wobbuffet. It's like a rocket logo right there. Sandalit. Ah, oh, dang it, there's no Salazzle. And Meowth. Stuffle. Another Stuffle. Beware. Crushing Hammer. Switch. Pokemon Catcher. Pokeball. Another Pokeball. I believe this is called Team Rocket Harassment. And then we got our Psychic and Water Energies. So, I want to thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Just wanna take a quick look at these cards again. Amazing. But, as I said, please, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.